message.
He said, therefore, my beloved brothers and sisters, be steadfast, immovable, always excelling in the work of the Lord. You know, I'm reading Amplified Bible, he says, always do your best and do more than is needed. Be continually aware that your labor, even to the point of exhaustion in the Lord, is not futile nor wasted. You heard that verse? You know this verse? Is your verse. You know, when Paul told Corinthians, he was saying that they were tired. And there were many things they were facing. You know, the moment when you say, I want to do this, and you
say,
you position yourself for God. I'm sure you understand. Your blessing is when you are
released.
And your labor in the Lord is not enough. I'm just giving an example.
Amen.
I'm sure you understand what I'm saying.
Amen.
So now, you people here, this scripture belongs to you. This scripture belongs to you. You know why? Because you are facing challenges. Is this what I'm saying?
Yes.
And this challenge is, want to lower down your graph
of the Lord.
Just balance it.
Carry
on. Don't be afraid. Trust God and see what God can do. I can assure you, this year you will realize the problem you were having is gone. I don't know if you're hearing that. I don't know if you're going to try
that.
I want to prophesy you by giving you a word. As you are going to do that, I decree and declare to you that this year will be a year of blessing. From this altar,
amen.
You will come and give a testimony. In the name of Jesus.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
People that don't know to be close to the pastor means what? It's a revelation. That is why you find that pastors, people fight it.
That's what I want to know about. What you want to know about.
You know, when the church is small, people fight.
So that
God will open doors for the right people that will be lifted by the pastor. Fighting here. Not supporting. But deep down here, he knows. He knows who does what. He knows. You understand what I'm saying? The love of his heart brings something spiritual to you. You need to know something like that. Your pastor is not so much anointed until you consider the anointing. If not, you will compare.